Hello, my name is Dr. Susan Jewell. Now, in this clip, I'm going to talk to you about a particular procedure called a testicular biopsy. Now, when we perform a testicular biopsy, is when a patient comes in and they might have several signs and symptoms of a possible suspicion of having testicular cancer. So the first thing we do is to order a testicular biopsy. Now you're thinking, well, what is this procedure? Well, here's a diagram. First of all, what is the definition of testicular biopsy? Well, basically, it's a simple procedure, surgical procedure, to remove a piece of tissue from the testicle. And here you could see a picture, diagrammatic picture of the testicle. And here's a diagram of the testicle. Here's the testicle and the penis gland and the testicle sitting in the scrotal sacs. And here is a picture of the incisional site. So for example here's one of the testicles. If we suspect that the testicular cancer or the tumorous mass is within this testicle, we'll then do an incisional cut or along this site here. But the procedure, so what is the procedure? Well, basically what we do is we make an incision in the skin of the scrotum, and then we use a fine needle or we use a very fine pair of scissors, and we actually snip out a small portion of the mass from the testicle itself. And we then examine this mass tissue, little piece of tissue from the testicle, under a microscope to determine whether we see any cancerous cell growth at all. And this is the simple procedure called the testicular biopsy, which could be done very simply either in the doctor's office or in a clinic in the hospital.